I was born and raised down in Alabama, on a farm way back in the woods. I was so raggedy, folks used to call me Patches. Pop used to tease me about it. Of course, deep down inside, he was hurt, cause he done all he could. My papa was a great old man. I could see him with a shovel in his hand. Education he never had, but he did wonders when the times got bad. The little money from the crops he raised barely paid the bills we made. Oh, life it kicked him down to the ground. When he tried to get up, life would kick him back down. One day, Papa called, he was dying there. Put his hands on my shoulders and the tears he said. He said, Patrick, I'm depending on his son. The whole of family grew. My son is all left to you. 2 days later, Papa passed away, and I became a man that day. So I told Mama I was gonna quit school, but of course she said that was Daddy's strictest rule. Oh, indeed it was. So every morning before I went to school,
ooh, I fed the chickens and I chopped wood too.
Sometimes I felt I couldn't go on. I wanted to leave, just run away from home, but I would remember what my daddy said. With tears in his eyes, on his dying bed, it's the fastest. I'm depending on your son. I tried to do my best. It's up to you to do this. Again. So then essentially one day a strong rain came and washed all the crops away, and I was like, I don't know, 13. And ostensibly I was carrying the entire weight of the world on my shoulders, you know, metaphorically. Mama knew what I was going through.
Cause every day I had to work the fields, cause that's the only way we got our meals.
See, I was the oldest of the family, and everybody else depended on me. And every night I heard my mama pray, Lord, give him strength to face another day.
4 years have passed and all the kids have grown. The angels took mama to a brand new home. Lord knows, people, I shed a tear, but my daddy's voice kept me through the years. Saying, Patrick, I'm depending on your son to pull the family through. My son is all up to me.
Hey, look, it's up to you.
My mother's ghost said, check it out. Patches, I'm depending on your son to pull the family through. My son, it's all left up to you.
That was my mother's ghost that said that.
Patches, I'm depending on your son. I tried to do my best. It's up to you.
Patches, it's up to you, Patches. Hey, Patches.
Dude, I think we got enough here.
Yeah.